Hello everyone, it's Queen V-Line back to you with another video. This video pertains to the 17-year-old Iowa teen, Pieper Lewis, who was sentenced to 5 years of supervised probation in order to pay $150,000 in restitution to her alleged assaulter's family, Zachary Brooks.